Do you like the ripple effects? I really love it to be on all of my apps as much as possible. Inkk is a widget I use for the purpose. Basically, Inkk is a stack with a primary child we give and the material ripple effect widget. You just need to give a child for it and then you can customize the splash color like white, black, blue, green, etc. Not alone the color, but also the border radius of the splashing effect. The default border radius will be 8 and it will clip any widget you give as a child. When you don't want any rounded borders, simply set it to 0. Optionally, you can set a tooltip. This will be helpful when you upload your app to the Google Play Store to reduce the accessibility related issues. And finally, you can set the OnTap function. This is not mandatory as we just need the effect alone instead of actions like a button. Hope I almost covered all the widgets I use in my apps. If you didn't see the previous widget series, I'm leaving the full playlist in the end and the description. Have a great day.